of Donald Trump, who didn't want Biden to notch a win on immigration, an issue he wants to run on in November. Today outside the White House, Speaker Johnson not even mentioning the word Ukraine.
Rachel Scott joins us now from the Capitol. Rachel, on the issue of a potential government shutdown, funding is said to run out late Friday night. Where do things stand at this moment?